Holy Ghost, I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most. When you created her for me, Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory.
What's up, TLC family? How y'all guys doing out today?
We're doing okay. You guys, we're back with another video. Y'all, you know the routine. We're going to say our prayer. We're going to tell you what we have. We're going to do a thumbnail. We're going to get it in. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Hallelujah.
You guys, we're back. You guys, we're back with another video. On today's menu, we have homemade burgers and homemade onion rings from no other than my husband. He cooked everything tonight. Y'all know I cooked yesterday. He cooked tonight. And we did a double decker on you guys. You see what I'm saying? We made that bad boy big.
We made that sucker big.
Yep, we got a double decker. We got homemade onion rings. My husband used to work at Sonic's years ago, and he learned from there, so hey, he got it under control, honey. So that's what we're eating tonight. We're gonna do a thumbnail. Y'all bear with us, because guess what? We don't pay for plates again today. Yeah, you have a okay, we'll use
that'll work.
Anyways, who's ready for the boom, 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 boom? Who's ready for the cheers? Hold your milk cartons up, your water bottles up, whatever you sip it, all hold them up.
Ain't time for no boom. We're hungry.
That'll work too, won't it?
I have a scratch in my throat. Excuse me, y'all.
Okay, anyways. Y'all hear that standing is trained so damn hard. He is starting coffee. Anyways, you guys. Your milk cartons up, your water bottles up, whatever you sipping on. Whatever you drinking, don't pour up. We already poured up. We're drinking Coke today. Yeah. And I also have a little side of little juice.
Put it in the air. And wear it like you just don't care.
I got a branch for the onion rings. Whatever's left in
it. Come on now. Put it in the air. Wear it like you don't care.
Yeah. All right. All three. Hold them up.
One, two, three.
Cheers. Boom. Delicious. Oh, wait a minute. Y'all want
to
see our cups.
We ready to eat.
I know y'all like our coffee cups.
We ready to eat.
That's it.
Yeah, they see my cup. Yeah, go right there. Boom, yeah.
All right, you guys. We finna get it in.
They see that. Y'all can see
and y'all
that.
Y'all know we're going to talk as we go. We're going to talk as
I
we
might
go.
Not be doing too much talking to you guys. I'm just trying to get it in.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby.
Don't stop me from eating. Y'all have some. I'm sorry.
You ain't give them none yet.
There y'all go. Have a piece of that big burger. Ooh, woo. Y'all have a bite.
I'm actually going to try the onion rings first. Mm. Here it is. That was good. And if anybody want to know how to make these, what you use? Pancake batter, right?
Energy Gateway Secret.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now I've had that. Y'all, that's what I did tonight, right before the video. I'm done, but then again, I ain't done. I did my nails. I'm gonna kind of show y'all a little bit. He's so underweight. He want to get in him. He want to peek through the video tonight, but he want to be in the video yesterday. Anyways, I'm gonna show y'all a little peek, cause. You know, y'all know I'm still learning. It's only my second set. You know, I did on myself. So, after a while, I'm going to get better and better. So, anyways, I wanted to go real light. Camera's so bright. But I'm going to be putting pictures on my Instagram. I did, like, sparkly and, like, diamond designs and stuff. You probably can't see them, but if you're following me on social media, you would be able to see them because I'm going to post a picture because I got to go put another coat, a top coat on top of this so my designs and stuff will stay. So, yeah. This is it. Yep. That's it. That's all. We're going to the mall.
Not today.
You said it the other day.
Yeah, okay. We
y'all see that double double? Y'all get the first bite of mine soup. Eat up. It's good. Guess what?
We love y'all.
We love you guys. You should forget, baby. Okay.
What y'all cook today?
What y'all eat today? What y'all have today? Did y'all go out to eat?
We want to know. You know we want to know, don't we?
Mm-mm.
You got to look. My brother talking about, he said he don't eat bad for that.
Yeah, but let's see how many onion rings he
eats. I'm going to kill all the...
My baby hungry!
So is.
My husband, right. And a lot of talk from the day. I hope you guys are doing amazing today.
Hope y'all having a good, blessed day.
I hope we hope everything is worked in your favor. And if you didn't have a good day, let's make tomorrow a better day. Okay? Don't worry. Keep pushing, keep praying, and move on. Anybody that's going through physically, mentally, I pray that you receive healing. I pray that you get every and anything that you need physically, mentally, spiritually. And if he don't do it, know that he's stable. And he may not come when you want to come, but he's always on time. What? Always on time.
I feel on top. Yes. Okay.
And sometimes in life, we be thankful. You know, we be going through certain situations and we be like, Lord, when is my situation gonna change? It seems like it ain't gonna never, nothing gonna never give. It seems like ain't nothing gonna change. That's what we, you know, that's what we think, you know, sometimes. Because we have been in that trial for so long. But know that God is watching and he knows every tribulation and trial that you're going through. Okay? And he can bring you out. If it's his will, he will bring you out. Mm-hmm. But you can start swimming, yeah. Never give up. Never give up. Keep pushing. Keep striving. Keep walking. Keep going. Never give up. Y'all know we be trying to do different stuff on the menu. I told y'all, when you doing these mukbangs, we try to come up with different stuff. Even though I know we based on soul food and stuff like that, but sometimes we're tired of that food. When down, baby.
That's a big old burger, though.
It is.
Double meat.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, that's two burgers. Basically.
Well, yeah, two burger pans. I'm not a double burger.
Excuse me, this ain't got no extra bun. This ain't had no two pieces of extra bun.
Huh?
I said basically like two burgers, but you just...
Without the extra bun.
There's still a lot of meat, though.
Mm-hmm.
Get you full for that.
It's like a double burger. At a restaurant, how you get a double? But our double is a little bit bigger because our pan is a little bit bigger.
I got
triple. One time I tried to eat a triple burger at Birmingham years ago. I could not do it.
I took like three bites. That was it.
Then I ate like half of it.
I'm trying to think.
And I
put
the rest away.
That thing big. They're too full for it.
And I had to cut it in half. I let that one half too.
We went to the drive through. Can you cut it in half, please?
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see y'all again and eating with y'all again today.
Mm-hmm.
So y'all be coming to the videos.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what I'm gonna cut tomorrow.
I don't know.
I think of something.
Comment down below what y'all think we should have tomorrow.
I'll throw something to y'all. Mm-hmm.
May the best person win.
Y'all, what y'all want us to eat?
Let it be something that we eat that y'all, well, I ain't gonna say, that you want to see us eat.
Y'all want pizza? Y'all want wings?
They love wings. And they love pizza. My views be high on them.
Getting one of them big gyro
pizza. They like soul food too.
You hear me? Getting one of them big gyro pizza. Them got them pizza made like gyro, big old pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about? Just like in Myrtle Beach at where that place we used to eat.
That's a big pizza.
Where that place we eat at Myrtle Beach in South Carolina. At Myrtle Beach over there with the hotel we used to stay when we go to Myrtle Beach. You know, Godfather's. Godfather's Pizzas in Myrtle Beach, mm-hmm. South Carolina. Ooh. Man, they got pizza like that. Mm-hmm. Big old pizza, real cheesy. Mm. I wish we could do the video. We had pizza place down here like that. But we ain't got no place down here like that. Not in Augusta.
We do have big pizza places.
Not, we I'm have saying, you know, Marcos, Godfather, not no Godfather, though. Not like Godfather in Myrtle Beach.
Yeah, it's just different flavors. But we do have pizza places that have big pizzas.
Like Pizza Hut.
We have places that we don't even know about that
have big pizzas. Oh, yeah. Ain't one on... What name of the place on Victoria's? Y'all be going? So y'all be able to create your own pizza? I don't forget. It's like a restaurant. You create your own pizza.
Either my pie or we got no free pizzas that day. Dollar pizzas.
I think you fix up yourself. And you get the topping and stuff. You can. I don't forgot nothing about it. But I ain't been there in a while though.
I know it.
To that restaurant, you put on. You I think you had like spinach on your name. Mm-hmm. Put whatever you want. Pineapple. I put them.
I like that though.
No, pineapple good. One
you can make your own pizza. Oh, I'm going to say something about pizza. B-Low, I watched her video today. She made Mexico pizzas. She learned from somebody else's video that she was watching. And that's what she used. You know, the tortilla. What I used for the main wraps for we eat sauce tacos. What I used to buy as to do the burrito.
Oh, I know you're talking about the round ones.
She used a small one. And she made, and she, put on the skillet, skillet a little bit so it could be a little slightly brown with some grease. And then she put her tomato sauce. She stir-fried her ground beef with her vegetables and stuff, whatever she wanted. Well, stir-fried her ground beef with green peppers and onions, I want to say. Then she put that stuff on. It was so easy. I want to make that. But she had her vegetables raw on top. I think I'm going to do mine cooked in. But B-Love, she love a lot of vegetables and stuff, so she had cucumbers and all of them.
The vegetables are good for you.
You know, but I think I want to do that. You know what? We should get the stuff to do it tomorrow.
Okay.
If I'm home, I'm going to go get the stuff to do that. Excuse me. Comment down below if y'all would like that. Mexican pizza. We never did that on this own channel. I'd be somebody different. And she was making that pizza today, I said, ooh, I'm making that. Because it looked like it's inexpensive to make. All you need is the tortilla, which that's cheap, tomato sauce, whatever vegetables you want, and cheese. And so I said, then the meat, whatever meat you want. She used ground beef. And I thought it was like a double decker type.
No.
I did the rule was like.
That was off the chain.
No, really.
That was good. And I'm full.
Miss them. That's it. I'm going to go upstairs and finish my nails.
We're going to the mall.
But yeah.
That was a good meal.
Okay, you guys, we're gonna end the video off right here. Sorry, it wasn't a whole lot of talk. I mean, I still talk, but it ain't like we normally be. We were just a little hungry, y'all. A lot of hungry. Anyways, we're gonna end the video right here. Okay, you guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Share this video with your mom, because your brother, sister, your uncle, and your daddy, too. Also, go to our family channel, TLC Family. TLC, which is one word, than family. Go over there, hit the subscribe button. Hit the post notification bell on both channels so you can become part of the post notification squad. Also, go to my social media, my TikTok and my IG, Sharda Corley, C-H-A-R-D-A-C-O-R-L-E-Y. Go to my Facebook, Sharda K. Jackson Corley. When the next giveaway come up at 600 subscribers, y'all will know, because I'll be going, not 600 subscribers, 1,000, because we done hit 600 subscribers. Y'all will know, because I'll be going live once again. And yes, I will be still going live for the 600 subscriber giveaway. Yes, it's still a $75 giveaway. I mentioned it in the last video, so most of y'all already know. I'm still going to do that. I already told y'all that I'm giving a lot of y'all time to enter in the giveaway. Like I said in the last video, we only had literally a few, like 3 or 4 people enter in. And I don't know if it's because, you know, y'all be so into us eating, like I stated before, and y'all just really don't be paying attention to, like, when I say enter in and stuff. But when you get to watch this video, if you already subscribed to us, all you have to do is just screenshot for Eat With TLC Family and TLC Family, and screenshot on my IG. Follow me on IG and screenshot it and send it to my IG and put second giveaway, okay? That's all you have to do to enter in. Follow us on both channels. Follow me on social media, which is my IG, and inbox me and put second giveaway. That way I can get the ball going. I can get this giveaway out the way, and we'll have more people to enter into the giveaway, so it can look better. You get what I'm saying? Anyways, and if I don't get nobody else, or hardly nobody else to enter, I'm just going to use the couple that I have and let them win, so your chances will be greater, or whatever, for those that did enter in. But anyways, I love you guys so much.
Love y'all.
Now continue to stay prayed up. Continue to stay blessed. That's going to be it, you guys. That's all.
Peace.
Good night. Peace.
I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the